Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to the big bad kid!
Here, throw them. Here, throw him. Reap what you sow.
Gotta land the final blow, V. You know we can't kill
him. Rest in peace. Gouge him. Descend it is.
Now get to work. This bridge looks unstable. Rise. Yeah. not allow him to gain any more power.
Erase you all. This is the end. Slice them. Come back. Go ahead. Into nothingness.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Awake now!
it's your turn.
Alright, my turn now!
Scorch them.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me?
I think he heard me. And he's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah! Get out of here!